Okay.
This is Cuss Out Friday. Sorry you're so late. Okay. This Cuss Out Friday is the fake ass friends. Be a real friend to your friend. If this bitch look like a spinning top when she about to step out and go to the club with you, please tell a bitch, all right? Don't be having that bitch embarrassing you. Don't nobody want to come over there as they going to see you got this knockoff motherfucking spinning top around your ass. Don't nobody want to see that shit. And she got a balloon dress. Don't do that to your friend, okay? Don't do that. And look, y'all fat nigga motherfuckers, stop getting the short-ass head, dudes. Don't do that. The back of your neck is looking like how they make Krispy Kremes. They're looking like a video of instructions how to make Krispy Kremes, but that shit be sweating in the summertime. It's disgusting. It's about to be nice. Went to get the fuck out of here because you was really killing people. You know what I'm saying? You know, killing their spirits and shit. That's all I'm saying, but... Oh, I need to say this. Please. I need for all y'all motherfuckers to pull up your pants this summer. Please do, because I will run past you, pull your pants down, and steal all your money out your wallet. Matter of fact, do not pull up your pants this year. Don't do that shit, yo, because I'm going to need some motherfucking money. I'm broke as fuck, okay? Anyways, yes, that Cuss Out Friday has been dedicated to y'all. I need to say this happy birthday to my little darling, Kyra. She is turned one. You know, she cool now, but soon she learn how to talk and tell my business, she gotta get the fuck out of here. She can't come back. You the feds. Little kids are the feds. They rat you out. You be wondering who ratted you the fuck out. No, it's not your enemy, bitch. It's the kids around you. Okay, checking for wires and tape early in the morning or when they come over there, pat them the fuck down. Have them take their little shoes off a little, you know what I'm saying? Check them. Have their parents, you know what I'm saying? Check out to their little pamper because you never know. They can be a microphone down that motherfucker. I'm just saying, you don't do it, but you know. Tell that motherfucker, look here, I'm not watching your motherfucking kid to make sure you're no wise. Run a motherfucking, you know, run one of those motherfucking motion detectors across the motherfucker. Not a motion detector. You know what I'm saying? One of the motherfucking detectors that pick up change. Run one of the motherfuckers around them hoes. Because you never know what's going on with a little kid. They knows this fuck. They repeat everything that fuck that they hear. So I say everything in reverse, you know? So if I don't like your motherfucking dad, I'm going to talk so good about him that you're going to be thinking, oh, yes. Please, that motherfucker going to tip me extra for watching a little badass. But yes, this Cuss Out Friday has been dedicated to y'all. I'm in a good mood, so I don't really want to cuss nobody the fuck out, but I will. Don't piss me off. Thank you very much. Peace.